Why was the elephant artist always happy? Because it didn't matter if he only made peanuts. He was an elephant. He loved peanuts.